The newest version of our One Identity on-prem products will offer a One Identity hybrid subscription, which helps our customers transition to a hybrid environment on their way to the cloud. The subscription enables you to join your One Identity on-prem solutions to our One Identity Starling software as a service platform, giving your organization immediate access to a number of cloud-delivered features and services, which expand the capabilities of your One Identity on-prem product. We will continuously make available new products and features on our One Identity Starling SaaS platform. With the One Identity hybrid subscription, you can use these immediately for your One Identity on-prem solutions as your subscription continues to add value. Let's now take a quick look at how to create your One Identity Starling account, and then at the process of joining the new versions of three of our on-prem products to the One Identity hybrid subscription. Creating a Starling account is quick and easy. Simply go to cloud.oneidentity.com and click on Try Starling. Enter an email address, which will act as your logon name, and complete a short form with your contact information and password. Click the checkboxes to indicate your agreement with the terms and conditions, and click Start. That's it. You will receive an email with a link to verify your email address. With your new Starling account, you can start joining your on-prem products to the subscription. We'll first look at joining One Identity Safeguard to One Identity Starling. First, log in to the Windows client for Safeguard and select the Administrative Tools. From the Settings tab, select Starling under External Integration. Click the Join to Starling button. Enter your Starling username and credentials and click Next. After a short wait while One Identity Safeguard connects with One Identity Starling, a message should display indicating the join was successful. The One Identity Starling features of Approval Anywhere, Two-Factor Authentication, and Identity Analytics and Risk Intelligence are now available for One Identity Safeguard. Now let's look at the join process for Password Manager. You'll note that the Password Manager client displays an information message reminding you that the hybrid subscription to One Identity Starling is available. Simply select the One Identity Starling tab from within the General Settings to start the join process. Click the Join to Starling button and enter your Starling credentials when prompted. After a brief wait, a confirmation is displayed indicating Password Manager is now joined to Starling. Our third and last on-prem product for this demonstration is Active Roles. From the Active Roles dashboard, click Configure under One Identity Starling. In the pop-up window, click the Join to One Identity Starling button. Enter your Starling credentials and wait for the confirmation to be displayed. Thank you for your interest in Starling and the One Identity hybrid subscription. For more information, visit us at cloud.oneidentity.com or oneidentity.com/oneidentity-hybrid-subscription.